All right, so we're here on the Ford Deck. Now, the Ford Deck in Central Hall at the SEMA Show is pretty much the center of the universe, with good reason. I'm here with Steve Gillimore from Ford, and he's got two pretty amazing Mustangs behind us that he's gonna walk us through and give us one of the reasons why everyone's coming to the center of the universe here at SEMA. So Steve, thanks for coming out with us today.
Thanks for having me.
What is all this about here?
So this is our Mustang Mach-E. This is our first major battery electric vehicle. Neil Jin built this car for us. He and his brother, who Gene built the Mustang over there, they had a matching theme idea that they worked through. So between the Mach-E having bikes on the back, e-bikes, and Gene's car having the surfboards on the back or on top of it, it really laid into that whole beach lifestyle. So these weren't really about just pure performance,
right?
They were about style.
Now, you bring these cars like this to SEMA, right? And you get the people's reaction to what you're doing and the features that you're showcasing on the cars. Do you ever go back to the office and go back to the drawing board back in Michigan and say, okay, let's develop some of these particular things into new models? Is this sort of a testing ground and a petri dish for what you're actually up to?
Absolutely. We have to be at the forefront, grabbing those trends and putting them into our own vehicles.
Yeah.
That's what this is all about for us.
Yeah, it's really cool, man. Steve, I really appreciate it, man. These cars are great, and the only problem I see is that I don't get to drive one out of here.
Me too.
I appreciate that, man.
Thank you so much,
Steve. Right.
Appreciate it.
Neil, thank you for coming out, man.
Thank you.
Walk us through these things. It's amazing.
Okay, thank you guys, first of all, for your time. I'm not gonna take all day, but there is a lot on the Mach-E. So this has been about 2 years in the making. You guys know it's all electric.
Right.
Compared to Gene's, normal car.
Right, quote
the
unquote.
The crazy thing about this build, being electric, everything is new. And the technology is all new. So sensors, software, hardware, modules. That's the boring stuff now, the fun stuff.
Yeah, right.
Custom color, we worked with Gene, which you heard from Steve. It's basically a yin and yang. Bright orange, custom teal, all the accents you'll notice. We did white Vossen wheels, but the center caps on my car are teal. Gene's car is orange. My bare big brakes are teal. Gene's are orange.
Orange,
you'll
right.
You'll notice a pattern. Wait till you see under the hood, the pony. I didn't want to go too futuristic because you guys know this. I drive my SEMA cars. They do not sit in the garage. They go to church, basketball games, grocery stores. Actually, this one's not mine. It's my wife's. But this is the game
changer. Whoa.
So.
Is that where the DVD goes?
Yes, sir.
Okay.
The guys from Alex and the guys from Hoppos took the whole car apart. It's the first and only Mach-E on four air suspension. Everybody thought it was the same as a Mustang. Throw that out the window.
Completely different.
We ordered Gene's kit, was not Gene's kit. Alex and his team, all new arms, all new brackets. The crazy part is though, it still had to fit like factory. The reason being, the sensors don't work. The plugs don't work, the car's a drive.
Right.
But you'll love this. It's an acrylic tank. Everything changes colors. The fans cool, the compressors. The air tank is actually 3/4 acrylic thick. Can go up to 1200 PSI.
Wow.
We only go 200, it ain't gonna blow up. All the hard lines, everything's hard lined. It all changes colors. You'll notice too, we worked with Ford, they did a lit pony. The light on the pony changes colors to match the seats, to match the front, and then they are GT headlights. So they're not the California edition. We took them apart, company Lightworks up in San Francisco. The headlights probably have more work. No disrespect to half the cars. Well, we had to take them apart. We acid dipped everything because they come chrome. Redid everything in black. Shipped the lights back from San Francisco, the shrouds. Painted the shrouds orange. Jeff Styles, one of the top pinstripers, you can see the detail. Pinstriped the pony.
Wow.
Something super cool too. First Mach-E. This is something that took 2 years of production. These are fully functional solar panels. The solar panels go to a lithium battery. The lithium battery charges the electric bikes. Everything's electric. Every detail of the bikes was conceptually designed with the car. The frames match the brakes. The pinstriping matches the car. All the stitching, all the caps. This is where the battery holder goes. It literally looks like a purse. So Steve and the guys from Revolt went above and beyond. My job when we did the two cars was find, make it look beachy, make it look California cruising. Oh, that's what we did.
That's so cool.
And from that, it ties into Gene's car, which is
basically... Perfect segue. Yeah, talk about this one.
Yeah, so new Mustang, old Mustang. Custom Vossens. I love the bare brake brakes. You'll notice the attention to detail. And this is a family affair.
I saw that.
That's my son's logo. So that's Colin's basketball logo, CT. Of course, Chin Edition. We've been working with Bear forever. You guys know them. They customize all our brakes. On the Mach-E, Adam makes the brackets. We break all the brake lines, all the banjos. But on the Mustang, Bear is known for the Mustang DF-150. Front and back, six piston, massive stops, cross-drilled rotors. Of course, airlift suspension.
Right.
Same thing. So airlift does make a bolt-on kit for the Mustang. It's a perfect example too. All custom. And if someone wants to mimic this, I can get you the part
number.
You can do it, right?
Yeah.
Fully adjustable, all on the controller. Of course, jeans. Live in California, PCH. Got two surfboards from Almond. Something cool too, you guys have noticed it. They do not make a roof rack for the Mustang. The windows don't close on the sensor. We custom made brackets, CNC'd, powder coated. Now every Mustang guy can have a fully functional
roof rack. That's amazing. Yes, those are the details that make a difference, right? Especially in real life situations.
Yes, in a daily driver,
right,
you're going to PCH.
Yep.
Something cool I forgot, but I'll show you. They want it a little more sporty. Full carbon fiber. You can see the weave is perfection.
Yeah.
Custom headlights, just like mine. Super cool inside. You'll notice it's actually a honeycomb.
Oh yeah.
All the lighting. So same thing, took the headlights apart, sent them out.
You just couldn't leave the headlights alone, could you?
I'm sorry. We're very fortunate to just win an award, to win best of show, not just in the booth, the entire show.
It's amazing.
It wasn't even fathomable, to be honest with you. First time in SEMA history. It hasn't hit me yet.
Yeah.
That trophy, doing it with my best friend and my brother, sorry, emotional, hasn't hit me.
Next week when you're back home again and you're like resting, that's when it'll hit you, right?
Then
it'll hit
you. Yeah, right. It couldn't have come out better, and I'm grateful to share this with you guys. We respect the heck out of you guys.
Oh.
Want to keep building this. You know, growing up, I had mentors. I didn't go to school for this. I was into sports. I loved cars as a hobby. People are like, how did you go to school? It was just experience, learning, staying humble enough to learn from those who came before me. And now I want to give back. I want people to see at 2 a.m. we're brainstorming.
Yeah, that's so good.
It's not in a bad way or good way. It's not easy. It's stressful, but how do you do it? And yesterday morning was the culmination of everything, doing this. And now I want to give back. People think I'm 20, I'm 43, I'm old then. I'm older, but how do I give back to, I want Colin to do this. And I want him to remain humble and never satisfied. As a dad, even as an older brother, work with you guys. What does it take to continue to progress and build the industry and also continue to build cool cars? I think that's the most fun part.
Well, it's a great start. I mean, if you're using this as a launch pad for that, you're on the way, right?
I think we have to. And the next goal, no one's won back to back best of shows.
That is the next goal, isn't it?
Yeah. And that's what I have to tell my team, tell my partners, tell the audience. We need to keep pushing ourselves.
Yeah.
And honestly, that is the goal. I don't know if it'll happen. We're very blessed for one. Satisfied, but how do we do it again?
Neil, I don't know what else to say, man. This has been amazing. Thank you for walking us through the cars and for your vision for the future and next year, by the way.
We'll do it again.
We'll do it again. Thanks, brother. All right, man.
Appreciate you guys.
See you.
Thank you so much. Stay safe.